basket. Branson drops it. Quick shot from up high by Marchenko. Tompkins will grab it at the side of the net. The Jackets are all around that Tampa net.
Should be some opportunities in front here.
Bean steps up. Hedman, clearing pass, fails. Good Branson into the slot. Left wing scores! Tic-tac-toe! And the Russian three with the honorary member, Cole Sillinger. And the Blue Jackets finally see a goal from Marchenko. It's 1-0.
It's a great playoff to face off again for the Blue Jackets. Not only do they win the draw, the movement. You can see out the right side of your screen, Marchenko's gone. The Blue Jackets doing a good job of standing in zone. He's going to set up here again. And as that puck comes to him, it's that confusion at the top, but on his toes and confidence, good Branson keeps the puck in the line. And that gives Voronkov a chance to get it over to Marchenko.
Johnson looks for Fantilli in the slot. He's there on the Provorov, who had jumped up, and away go the Lightning. Stamkos sprints down that right wing. Stamkos moves in, centering passes, scores. The Lightning on that odd man rush with Provorov deep in the zone.
Ken Johnson's got the puck up in front. There's Provorov as he turns it over. Now he's in the bad position. You can see as everyone's back checking, Stamkos all the way down, and he tries to filter it across to Nick Paul. And it's a stick and then a skate as Jake Bean just trying to get a stick on that puck, and it goes off the skate. A lucky bounce for Steven Stamkos here, but it's the speed that drives everyone back.
I love how he set the stage for that one.
Shot by Hedman, drilled high and wide. Picked up there by Chernik. Tosses to the far side, approaching the 5-minute mark. Centered in front, scores! That puck was tipped right there in the blue paint. And the Lightning have taken the lead for the first time as Connor Sherry is able to redirect it right in front of Merzlikins.
Bounce on this pass as the Blue Jackets a little bit running around, and that shot comes off the wall. Funny, but here Stamkos is going to get it. You can see Juracek communicating. Go ahead, take him. And as Juracek's waiting for his player to come, he's in the middle of the ice there. That puck's going to go off the skate of Bemstrom and right on the back door. And that's an easy tap-in goal. Now they're on the bench, and now the offensive-minded line out there, that Jenner Gaudreau line, maybe has an opportunity with this face-off win.
And Jenner wins and scores! The importance of winning a face-off! And it comes to the point, and Zach Werenski just let it fly! We're tied at two! Jenner may have tipped that one on the Werenski shot from the point after Boone won the faceoff.
Setting up an offensive zone draw, and now they execute that to perfection. No nonsense. It's a puck by Boone Jenner back to the point. He goes to the net, and as he gets to the net, he gets his stick out and deflects that puck down against Tompkins. No chance for him. But what a look here. Werenski wastes no time, gets the puck in there with some heat on.
Jake Bean getting open ice there. Gets right back up from behind the net. Branson lets one fly, scores! Eric Branson just let it fly! 3-2 Columbus!
Ball hockey, how about Jake Bean? Takes the hit to make the play. It's a Hyundai drive to the net. That's an unheralded play, but he knew he had to get the red line. He knew he was getting hit. And then the Blue Jackets went to work. As that puck gets high, it's a shot to the net with traffic. And what a play here. Fire the cannon. As the Blue Jackets were just down by one. Take one any way he wants.
Oh, yeah.
He gets a shot at it.
I like your thinking there. Here the Jackets set it up. And here's Gaudreau. The net is empty. Johnny scores! Yeah! It's a good one. And the Jackets have a two-goal lead. And Gaudreau has his first of the year.
But put that conversation behind him. He's on the ice with the goalie out, and this is why. He's got Hedman one-on-one, and he actually deets him out and puts that puck into the empty net, and that's a massive goal for Johnny Gaudreau.
The Blue Jackets will bring that four-game winless streak to an end. Werenski just steps behind the net, and that'll do it. The Blue Jackets put